Hello guys, Josh Evan here. So today I just got Orvell from the daily summon. I mean the what's it this? Oh, it's gone. So I touched it and it's gone. The super size summon. He's my first god to play unit. So let's try him out. Oh, on attack. And I just bought his true weapon, so let's use it on him. Yes, true weapon. Not sure do he need hit only once, so it's no stuck. Let's give him the dark katana here four star. Give him this maximum damage. I think his mechanic is based on the stacking, like Daxelia. I don't like stacking unit, I just like the auto way, maximum auto. Okay, so what do I need? Yes, mud level him. Yes, crystal set up. Nice. Oh, fucking hell. What the fuck, man? Fucking game crash again. Come on, please don't crash again. What the fuck, man? Man, fuck this game. Are you fucking serious? Come on, don't crash again, please. Okay. Mass level. Let's try him out. Wow, his animation is look like Rajas guy. Let me check out the cross act. This dragon still at level 1, huh? Not even much what the fuck, man? Are you serious? Oh, I fucked my life. I don't have his shark yet. Hopefully, I still can deal true arc. I mean, cross arc. Okay, let's try. Nice. Oh, fuck me. Forgot. Oh shit, man. I forgot this. Oh, fuck my life. I think boss need to do to actually cross act. Oh, I fuck my life. I'm not sure the Virago quest is up right now. Okay, guys, let's try the grass palace. No. Okay, let's go. Fucking auto. Okay, master, let's go! Okay, finish. Die. What the fuck? Come on! Holy shit. His damage is unimpressive. Really unimpressive. I said, man. Kinda regret you when using him now. I mean, checking him now. Ah, shit, man. Okay guys, that's for today. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on notification. And good luck on your pools. Hopefully you guys can all get Sistina and Lisa. Or maybe I didn't match him yet, so he's underperformed. Let's see, he must start then. So close, man. Okay, I must hit the attack. Let's see. 4k5 attack. Let's try him again. Fucking stuck in mechanic. Come on! No! Whoa, holy shit! So this is what happened when I maxed out. Not so bad. No! Kill her! Ah shit, man! Fuck me! Ah! Okay guys, that is for today. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on notification. I think Orvell needs a little bit more spark. Not sure should I try again. Let's try it again guys, one last time. Can't let my boy Orvell go in like that. For man, for lying this, so this will do. Give him a little bit more stat. This Orvell look like a character in the Z-Man, the Justice Man. He look exactly like him. Very nice. Not sure you guys what's Z-Man, but it's very nice manga. Z-E-T-M-A-N, Z-Man. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's try again. pissed that really insane guy with rubber support. Holy shit. Wow, holy shit. Nice. I just don't like his stucking mechanic. I wish it. You need like the Daxelia or the Revia. Yes, Revia girl. Holy shit! He when stuck in mass, he have like 200% dam up and 100% skill cooldown. Wow! So he need mass stuck to perform at his best. God damn it! Why do you need mass stuck, man? I don't like stuck in mechanics. Holy shit, and injury all stay stuck by 50%. So he have like 100% attack up and 200% dam up. Holy shit. He a beast when he got max stuck guy. Holy shit. Damn, very nice. Wow, 1 point give 50% attack. Very nice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 50% attack. Not too sippy. Okay guys, bye. This video is long enough. Sorry for that. I don't do edit video, so bear with me. Okay. So I'll see you guys next time guys. Just 7 hours. Bye.